Knicks and Heat, still no LeBron and Dwayne Wade. They're sitting out along with Mario Chalmers. But the Knicks, welcome back Tyson Chandler, the big man who missed the last 10 games. Let's go to Florida. Knicks trying to win 3 of 4 meetings with the defending champs. So we know about the superstars on the sideline, but remember, this lineup also won in San Antonio. Not an easy task. And Carmelo, well, Mully, from one pure scorer to another, what is it look like from your eyes?
Well, what it looks like to me, Doug, you said they're playing in Miami. It looks like Hawaii 5-0 to me. Big 50 for Carmelo Anthony, on fire all night long.
Melo started the game 7 of 7. We have our NBA Jam-esque. Mully, you were my favorite player back in that video game. You were on fire. Shakalaka, some of those plays. But Heat weathering the Melo storm, and Mike Miller almost matching Melo basket for basket.
Hot tub time machine. Mike Miller gets Dwayne Wade and LeBron James out of their seats.
Mike Miller had 18 points in the first half and also beating the Knicks defense, which has been so much better this year under Mike Woodson.
Bad rotation there. And in the first half, Mike Miller was on fire. He went for 18 points in the first half.
We saw also earlier James and Wade loving it. It was an 8-point lead for Miami at the break, but third quarter, more from Carmelo Anthony.
Carmelo Anthony got off to a 7-for-7 start, and once he's on fire like that, there's nothing you can do. Try and double him, triple him. He was in the zone.
His career high was 50. That was from his Denver Nugget days, but his best scoring output for the Knicks was 45 entering Tuesday night. This is a shot chart through three quarters. Not a whole lot of red, but you also see not a lot, a whole lot of attempts inside the key, as in none.
None in the paint. But great ball moving here. Kenyon Martin throws it down on the Birdman. Have some, Birdman.
Chris Anderson a little off balance, but still spectacular dunk from Kmart. And then back to Melo. Knicks pulling away over the defending champs. Wade and LeBron, Miami might need them. And here he goes, a chance to match his career high. And Melo, that pull-up jumper in the final seconds, ties the career high of 50 points. The Knicks win 102-90, have now won 9 straight, the longest active win streak in the NBA. Last time the Knicks had won that many games in a row, the 1993-94 season. Miami just its second loss in the last 31 games, but Carmelo 7 of 10 from downtown on a 50-point night.
What is it you like so much about April?
I don't know. I'm healthy. That's a big key for me. I know I had a tough month last year, dabbling with injuries and things like that, but I feel good. I feel like I beginning the season once again as far as my health goes. My goal was to come out here and attack it. Well, we wanted to win this game regardless of who played, who came out there, who suited up. Miami still is a tough team. They're a championship team. We wanted to win this game for our own confidence, our own momentum, and we came out here and did that.
They've rested LeBron and Wade. How do you assess the Heat moving forward with the rest of the regular season and resting those two guys?
They're in perfect shape. I think they've earned the right to give their guys a little bit of a rest. They were so focused. They used a lot of energy during that 27-game win streak. They've got a cushion out of 3 games for home court advantage throughout the playoffs, and that's the main thing they're looking for, to maintain that cushion for the home court throughout the playoffs. They earned it. Eric Spoelstra playing this to the T.
Right, so they've got it locked up in the East, but obviously looking to the finals in case they meet the Spurs or even the Thunder if Oak City gets hot.